Hey everybody, this is transformersfan123, and I'm a custom version of Voyenger Optimus Prime from the Revenge of the Fallen. As you can see, his way little back bolt that was like up here isn't there anymore. And if you look like that, well, you know, makes him look more movie accurate without that big old giant thing on his back, you know, and two guns out. Yeah, that looks more movie accurate than with it up. The sad thing is, though, you might want to use this as only a display, because if you ever really, you know, want to stop motion this version, you know, the back is really, really big. For some reason, it'd be awesome if this piece here can just fold right underneath, but I've tried and it really doesn't want to work out that way, but that'd be awesome. If we want to display it like this, and it doesn't stand up with that back bulk on it. But if you want to, you know, stand up cool like this, have that awesome background, you know, no giant cat on his back, and just have his two in now, you know, that's awesome. Well, this is TransformersFan123, signing out.